Hello, everyone.
Hey.
Okay, hello. Hi, people.
Hi, Bo.
What's happening?
What's happening?
Chill.
Chilling, like a villain. So, we just went and, well, it's bad lighting. We just went and we saw Harry Connick Jr. I'm very happy about this. He is my favorite and it was so good. But you weren't allowed to bring a camera in there, so I couldn't vlog. So I have some clips on my phone that aren't the best quality, but I guess I'll try to put those in if they're all right.
Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Hey, giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand. Just holding your hand. We're gliding along with the snow.
We're waiting on our dinner to arrive. We got pizza. Yummy.
Mm-hmm.
Let me show you guys the room.
Okay, so you walk in and this is the bathroom. I'm obsessed with these counters. I need these in my life. So cute. The shower. I love this. And it has like the prettiest floor in here. Like, this is just so bomb. And then this is like my favorite thing ever. I love that. And then here's the bed, the TV. It's not much of a view though. It's kind of a parking lot, but it is a really pretty room. I'll show you guys my outfit. Okay, so this is what I wore today. It is freezing outside, but yeah. So we're just gonna wait on our food and eat and go to bed because we have a full day tomorrow of shopping. We got a Caesar salad and the best chocolate cake. We have margarita pizza and I'm really excited about it. Looks really yummy. How bomb does this breakfast look? It even has a cute little flower, which is so cute. Yum. We just went to the biggest Lush ever, literally. So big, so cute. Yum! Are you excited?
So excited.
So excited?
Oh no.
How is it? Amazing?
Called the Beau Alamon.
It's called the Beau Alamon.
You know
is
why?
It good?
Yeah, it's great. Because it's an old fashioned.
Oh, yeah. The old fashioned. Yum. Look how, I don't know if you can see it, but the fireplace over there. I'm zooming. I'm doing an awkward zoom. It's so cute. Look at the little logs on it.
No, it's adorable, isn't it?
Yes. This is so cute in here. Food has arrived.
I
These wings are giant. Those wings are giant. What?
It's a genetically modified.
Biggest wings ever.
Okay, so we're going ice skating. We had our Starbucks. They were out of the chestnut praline, so I had to get the ice hazelnut. I'm a little salty about it.
I got a frozen hot chocolate once again. It was even better this time.
Because it wasn't frozen. But we're about to go ice skating, and I'm really excited. I want to bring my camera in there, but I'm definitely not. In case.
You would shatter it.
So, if we get a cute pic, I'll insert photo here. We're gonna go inside, go ice skating. It's Christmas Eve, and if you know what that's from, comment down below and tell me what that's from, because it's from my favorite Christmas movie ever. Okay, bye.
We're on the ice.
Here we go. Sweet.
We're waiting for the sun to come back out because it's so cloudy, and we're trying to get a really good photo right now, and the sun was just out for a half second looking great, and then
it's pretty sad out here now.
It went away. And everything's closed. We want soup and everything is closed on a Sunday. Why? I don't know. This is so depressing. We'll go get soup and a Sprite.
Happy craving
and
Sprite.
An Airhead.
So bad.
That's an inside joke. Hey guys, I'm with JC, my favorite person. Crap, we didn't get that on camera.
Oh.
So was it a blast or a blizzard?
Blast. No!
Merry Christmas. It's Christmas, obviously. And I'm gonna end the vlog off here in some matching Christmas joggers, thanks to my mother. Okay, we're gonna go watch The Grinch and cry because Christmas is over. CJ.
Bye.
No, go. Bye! Late night ballin'. Up hundreds by the thousands.